Hello, beautiful. This is Jennifer Hadley, and our prayer for today is for unlimited willingness. We are willing and we are unlimited. It's a great combination. So we're grateful and thankful to partner up with the higher Holy Spirit self. Hand on our heart, we wholeheartedly declare that we are willing and we are willing to be unlimited in our willingness. So we are grateful and thankful to join together in the love of God as the love of God, to recognize and remember a commitment to willingness, a willingness to love, a willingness to shine, a willingness to remember the divine. We are grateful and thankful to recognize our own wholeness and our holiness. And we are willing to see the same in our brothers and sisters. We are willing to drop the judgments, the complaints. We're willing to give up taking offense and being hurt. And we're exchanging all that through our willingness. We're exchanging all that doesn't serve for the unprecedented flow of love. In our awareness, in our heart, in our mind, we are grateful and thankful to give up the criticism and the complaints and to truly step into great gratitude. We are grateful to be grateful. We are willing to be willing. And we are opening our hearts and our minds to share the benefits of our willingness, of our gratitude with everyone because we're one with them. So we consciously choose to amplify our willingness, unlimited willingness, reaching out, sharing the benefits with all. We allow ourselves to experience that fullness of that unlimited willingness, hearts so open wide, so grateful to give up the past. In gratitude, we allow the healing to be, we let it be, and so it is. Amen. Amen, amen.